This is the Sunderland team for you today.
Vito Mainoni starts in goal. Jan Mvila starts.
A midfielder in good form.
Saido Berahino is the main striker today. And a check on the referee, it's Andre Marin.
Neymar.
Corner to come now. He's tackled the ball behind, really. Neymar's adjustment from South American football to European football was seamless. He's such a talent.
His finishing ability is spectacular. It has been down the years. I know he works hard on it in training.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. That is a wonderful goal, Alan.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Patrick Van Aanholt. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Further thoughts, Alan, on this important goal?
Well, I have seen these kind of open goals miss when the player takes his eye off the ball, but never a question of that happening here.
Rafael Varane. Kick awarded against Sunderland.
Neymar.
Coutinho. Terrific tackle. Patrick Van Aanholt. Kick given. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. This could be danger with this passing. Coutinho. Sturridge. Coutinho. Alcacer. He's got room to hit this. Terrific stop. Will be a corner. Shots on here.
Excellent blocking there.
Rodwell.
Mvila. Neymar.
Good play, one-on-one. Strong tackle to break up the play. And now we'll have a goal kick. On EA Sports, quick reminder, Barclays Premier League fixture. Sunderland, they'll be facing Stoke City away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Well, it is Liverpool's match at this point, but there's a lot more of it still to go, and they'll be wondering whether they're good enough to see this through. Plenty of time left, all of the second half, of course.
Nice shot off now.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Neymar.
Now the shot.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Rodwell. That's half-time at 1-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. Mvila. Fabio Borini. It's good work between these two. Conte. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Sturridge.
Shot off!
The ball blocking.
He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
Corner.
And here's the shot. He's kept it out.
It's a corner again. Real, and he goes for goal with his head.
Safety first from the defender, can't blame him for that.
How about Liverpool's next game?
Yeah, they're playing Bordeaux in their next match in the Champions Cup. And I think they're going to coast home.
Number 7, James Coutinho. Robert. Conte.
He's got room to hit this.
Very good stop here.
Sturridge. And there it is for Liverpool.
And Liverpool have got the goal.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
Restarting at 2-0. We're going to see a Sunderland change. Rafael Varane. Milner. Carrying the ball forward. No nonsense defending from him.
The shot's on!
In the end, it's nowhere near the target. Well, we've got a winger coming off here, Alan. Not a winger who's played very well, to be honest with you.
No, he hasn't, and I just wonder whether they're going to play with a bit less width now, because it hasn't worked. He's been up against a top-quality fullback, and there's nothing come from that side.
Daniel Sturridge. Grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Fabio Borini. I love the tackle. It's gone for a throw. He could have been a bit luckier there. Won it back. That's a really good tackle. Roberto Firmino.
This is how they love to play on the break.
That's a good idea. What a fine save.
Firmino! And into the net via the post.
Even the goal scorer wasn't sure that that was going in, Alan. He was waiting, and now he's celebrating.
Yeah, his teammate there was actually getting ready to knock in the rebound, but it's gone in, and it's a good goal.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. There is going to be a change here. It's going to come from Sunderland. Liverpool will get the throw. I like the look about Liverpool today. There haven't been any phases in the game where they've looked vulnerable, and the win that they deserve should soon be claimed. Fabio Borini.
At least 2 minutes of added time.
Roberto Firmino. That is a tackle and a half. And the whistle's gone for the last time today. Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has...
The Barclays Premier League. Arsenal 3, Burnley 0. Chelsea 4, Leicester City 0. Manchester City 2, Watford 0. Manchester United 1, Stoke City 1. Middlesbrough 2, Norwich City 2. Newcastle United 1, West Ham United 1. Sunderland 0, Liverpool 3. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Chelsea with 19 points. In second, Arsenal with 16 points. In third, Tottenham Hotspur with 16 points. In fourth, Sunderland with 14 points. In fifth, Liverpool with 13 points. In sixth, Newcastle United with 13 points. In seventh, Stoke City with 13 points. In eighth, Manchester United with 12 points. Bottom of the table, Bournemouth with no points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Burnley with 2 points. Third bottom, West Bromwich Albion with 4 points. Fourth bottom, Norwich City with 5 points. Fifth bottom, Crystal Palace with 5 points.
Bordeaux, this is their team. Well, they're going to go with 4-3-3 here, with plenty of width for that attacking three.
Yeah, you could almost describe it as the Dutch system down the years. And a three-pronged attack, it can be really potent, but it can be awkward as well for those wide lads.
Clément Chanton. That's a useful ball in.
That's great work by the goalkeeper.
Well, he could be the star turn in this game.
Well, four in his last three games, you can't better that.
Roberto Firmino. Could be dangerous.
Opportunity now. It's Liverpool who score.
And he won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Diego Contenta. And they're going to get a throw in. The assistant working out which way it is. Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Now could be a booking here.
Clément Chantant.
In goes the cross.
He can hit it here.
He scores to equalise.
Well, he's just feathered that into the right-hand side. That is a wonderful take.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. From another planet.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
Off we go again, 2-1. Not a good challenge by the defender.
Now the shot!
Tries the volley!
There's the goal to level the scores.
And Liverpool have got the goal.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
And here's the goal again. Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. That's the heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away.
Vallejo. Clément Chantant.
Townsend. Joel Matty.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't...
Space for the shot!
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Durek. That wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. We've got 2 added minutes. Terrific tackle. Joel Matty. Time to
Very entertaining first half here, and we reach the break at 2-2.
Brilliant first half from this fella.
Well, I think the manager will be looking at the defenders to offer a bit more support, but that lad's done his job.
Well, he's going to have a go, isn't he, with this substitution, the manager. It's definitely an attacking move to try and get a winning goal.
And the kickoff for the second half of their second game in the Champions Cup group stage.
I enjoyed the first half, and I don't think it'll be too much different in the second.
And shoots!
Well, that's a bit selfish to try and score from there, and he was nowhere near scoring.
Well, his teammates are disgusted because that was a pathetic decision from him.
Some options now for the pass.
And in goes the cross.
Try for that back heel.
Coming up for you, of course, on EA Sports, the presentation of the Barclays Premier League fixture. For Liverpool, they'll be hosting Newcastle United.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
He's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Roberto Firmino. Attacking now.
The save.
A yellow card.
Without doubt, I don't think there's any arguments there.
That for sure is a goal kick. Here's a replay again of the goal.
Well, it's probably one of the simplest he will score in his career. Couldn't really miss that, and he converted it very comfortably.
Emre Can.
Milner. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Emre Can.
They've opened them up here.
We're looking for that first-time finish.
And all the best strikers are very adept at that kind of thing, and he's not bad, but didn't quite pull it off there.
We are going to see a substitution now. Lamine Sané. He's given the free kick.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close.
We're coming to the end of the game, 2-2 still. What about looking forward to their next game?
Well, Liverpool go up against Newcastle United after this, and they've been pretty poor today, let's face it. They will need to improve on it.
Emre Can.
Milner. They can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Five more minutes here.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Here's the shot.
It is a very late corner in a level game for Liverpool.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, and it's out. It's in there. And that could seal things here.
And that's flown past the keeper before, really, he could react.
Let's see the replay now. Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There didn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
Cross.
Nice challenge. And the ref do.
Well, there goes the final whistle. Referee brings a halt to the game with a final score at the end of a very absorbing contest, 3-2.
Really good game.
Champions Cup, Schalke 3, Anderlecht 0. Bordeaux 2, Liverpool 3, Napoli 1.
Hi there again, Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith's alongside me, and it's Barclays Premier League action for you. This was the last game of the 2013-14 Premier League season for both these clubs, wasn't it? And Newcastle actually went in front at Anfield. Liverpool got the win, but they didn't get the title, Alan.
No, they didn't. Nearly, but not quite. So I think they'll be looking forward into the future with optimism, though. A great deal of it.
This is the Liverpool side. Bernd Leno starts in goal. John Stones replaces John Matip, who's looked vulnerable recently. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. Newcastle United have made the one change. Tim Krul starts in goal. Jack Colback starts with Jonjo Shelvey in the centre of the park. Divock Origi is the lone striker. Jonjo Shelvey. Jack Colback. Nathaniel Clyne. Rafael Varane. Neymar. Coutinho. Sissoko.
And that tackle right on the edge of the pitch. Ball forced over the line.
Moussa Sissoko. Played into the middle. Sturridge. Coutinho. And in goes the cross. Shots on here. A decent effort. Just off target.
Yeah, unlucky because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
With Newcastle again on the attack here. Daniel Sturridge.
And shoots! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Wonderful goal. And a special goal.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Jack Colback. Divock Origi. And he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's... not been challenged. Daniel Sturridge. It's a bad pass.
It could be a chance.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Jonjo Shelvey. Sissoko. Moved around nicely here with this passing game. At the moment, it's looking quite good for Liverpool, but only quite good. They would have hoped to be in a stronger position, but it could be worse, of course, as we look towards the clock and half-time approaching. Given the free kick. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Well, it's 1 minute added on. I thought it might be more than that.
Chancel Mbemba.
That's half-time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score.
Well, their attacking midfield players have done very well today, and he's been rather responsible, and the referee is now indicating the substitution is going to take place, and the manager's made his decision. He's going off.
Yeah, and I think probably he's the victim of a poor team performance as much as anything else. He wasn't at his best, but...
Two, and having a little game of their own here.
Well, that is a free kick, and they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Goes for it with a fist.
And they've managed to read that back heel, and he's lost possession actually by trying it.
It's a change in personnel for Newcastle via the bench.
Good challenge from a sliding tackle from the defender.
On EA Sports, quick reminder, Barclays Premier League fixture, Liverpool, they'll be facing Spurs away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one.
The shot's on!
The shot, making the goalkeeper's job pretty routine.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
As for Newcastle United, their next game, Alan?
Yeah, they're playing Stoke City in the next match in the Barclays Premier League. And judging by the way that they've been playing, they're really evenly matched.
Well, that was quickly done. That's a good tackle.
And shoots!
Goodness me, it's hit the post.
Well, offside, and it's not going to change the course of the game.
No, those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as brainless as that.
And it's gone out for a throw.
It's not looking good for Newcastle this late.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving his centre-halves forward. It could be Route 1 stuff now.
He's got his shot off now. It's the crossbar.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Penalty at Bournemouth.
It's a penalty for Chelsea. About to take it is Eden Hazard. He's put the ball down on the spot. He steps up to take it. Oh, he's hit the crossbar. He's missed it. What a chance. 76 minutes played. It remains 2-0.
Thanks, Alan. Newcastle go in and get the ball back.
Well, here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole.
Here's a chance!
He's made the save.
And that'll be a throw.
And they're getting the game going with a quick throw.
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out.
And he would have made the chance with that pass at this vital stage.
It's not time for the opposition to spoil Liverpool's day, but they haven't looked like doing it. Because Liverpool...
time ticking away. The referee will be looking at his watch, but for the moment he's blowing his whistle for the free kick.
They're going to have to play now a man light. It is a striker, so the midfield and defence will stay intact.
Yeah, I think so, and maybe one of those midfielders just supporting the other lad up front whenever he can.
And the board shows three added minutes. Daniel Sturridge.
It last blast on the whistle from the referee, a tribute to their fit.
The Barclays Premier League, Bournemouth 2-0.